Welcome to Savi IT Solutions. Our product is Student Corner. We are conducting online assessment on Student Corner for the betterment of the students, engineering aspirants, and BSc, MBA, MTech. All the courses are taking tests. We are also come up with competitive exams very soon. Right now, we are going with some of the campus recruitment process. So today we will discuss about TCS CodeVita season 8, means already 7 seasons are completed. Now the TCS is entering into 8th season. So our program agenda about TCS CodeVita season 8, eligibility criteria, second one, contest rounds and important dates. These two are merged into single one. And finally, how we need to register and the registration process will be discussed. So coming to the about TCS CodeVita season 8, sports is not just a game, it's culture. It connects people from varied backgrounds and ethics regardless of physical and cultural boundaries. It is also a great way to compete behind borders and a lot of fun. At TCS, we continue to believe in this philosophy that programming can be both fun and challenging. For past 7 seasons, TCS has had great fun win in promoting the programming as a sport culture. Hope you too had great fun participating in previous seasons of CodeVita. Last season, CodeVita created new milestones with over 210,000 students across 68 countries registering for the contest. Over 1,800 CodeVitaians were offered in India. The final saw 25 top coders from 7 countries competing for the coveted title. Welcome to the season 8. Together, let us make it bigger and better. We ensure season 8 is going to be challenging and easy. So coming to the eligibility, there is no special eligibility for TCS CodeVita. Who are good programmer or who are good coder are eligible. And apart from this, the student pursuing undergraduate and postgraduate, both engineering and science streams are eligible. 2020, 2021, 2022 and 2023 year of passing students are eligible for participating in TCS CodeVita season 8. So now test pattern and important dates. The registration already started from 8th March 2019 and the registrations are ended on 24th June 2019. So here the contest is divided into 3 levels. The level 1 is pre-qualifier journal round, second one is qualifier round, and third one is grand final round. Regarding pre-qualifier journal round, the programming contest started from 28th June 2019 to 13th July 2019. The test will be taken online. And probably they will give 4 to 5 programming challenges. You can solve as many problems as you can. Based on that, they will provide some shortlisted criteria. Who are shortlisted from pre-qualifier journal round? They are entering into the qualifier round. That will be happened on 8th December 2019 to 10th December 2019. This is also online test. Similarly, pre-qualifier journal round, they are taking 4 to 5 programs for solving it. Finally, it is a grand final round and this is on 26th February 2020, takes place at the venue. Means they will decide one place and all the coders are grouped to there and they will conduct the contestant and give cash prize of big money to who are the winners, and most of them are offered big package like 7 lakh package who are succeed in the qualifier round, right? So here few doubts most of the students are getting. The doubt one is what are the programs they will give, and the second doubt is which programming language we need to use to write. So they will provide 5 to 6 programming languages to support. Under that, C, C++, Java, and Python. These are commonly used programming languages. Okay, and the questions are little bit critical, and all the programs are depending upon real world situations, and most of them are for data structure related questions. So I request, if you are good in data structures or if you are good in programming language, go through it, and you have sufficient time. Means 28th June the contestant will be started. Our zone means they divided into two zones, North India and South India. So based on this, the contestant will be connected in between 28 to 13. When you log in into the portal and start your contest, it available up to 6 hours. After 6 hours, it is disabled. Okay, and the questions are vary from one person to another person who are sequentially using the system. That is also one of the important issue related to TCS CodeVita. And if you want to try to improve your skills, learn on HackerRank, CodeChef, HackerEarth. These three are the best platforms to improve your programming skills. If you are dynamite in choosing programming language of C, CPP, Java, Python, go through C++ if you know the basics, and try to improve some of the important things of CPP. That is also one of the most important thing. So meanwhile, to discuss the entire process, we need to know the last date is 27th, and you have to register before 24th. You can participate in the TCS CodeVita process. This is very, very important. Why? Because when I am taking videos in the last year and I am training some students, the college didn't explain you how to register in the TCS CodeVita, but they are not registering this process, but they are registering TCS NextStep portal. So that is the reason they are disqualified in the process of recruitment. So in the next process, I will explain you how to register and how we need to register. Coming to the registration process, first you have to register on nextstep.tcs.com. It generates one DT number for you. After generating it, you fill all the details required in the NextStep portal and submit your application. After submitting your application, click on Campus Commune and select the contest TCS CodeVita season 8 and read the instructions and fill the application. Then only the process will be completed. First, once I am repeating you, register on nextstep.tcs.com and it generates DT number. You log in into the with the help of the DT number and select Campus Commune and launch Campus Commune and go and search contestants under this TCS CodeVita season 8. Click on it, read the instructions, accept the terms and conditions and register it. Then the registration process will be completed. Okay, who are finished it? I will assure that our YouTube channel will train you how to crack Codeveta exam, and we are uploading daily 5 to 10 programs for learning the logic mechanism. So thank you for